lost sight of him. So, Leo, it appears that the man in the suit and glasses has the ability to teleport.
Node's ability is called Hide and Seek, and it does indeed allow him to teleport. By placing his hand over a wall or on the ground, he can open a portal to a new dimension. What's more, he can then send people or objects through that portal to the other side. Hide and Seek creates a new dimension of 21 rooms spread across 4 floors. Each room is completely independent from the others. The entrance closes as one passes through, so in order to return to the real world, one must exit by a different door from the one used to enter. It is possible to create multiple entrances, but exactly how many depends on the size of the room. The exit leads directly back to the portal that was used for entry. So as a general rule, one can only enter and exit via the location of the entry portal. However, the master key in Nove's possession is able to connect any door to any portal in any location.